the dance for you guys. So welcome to the sexy bedroom. And this is where tonight we will be offering erotic photography at Frolic Theater and body painting and dancing and embracing our sexuality in every way we can. And I'll be offering modeling and dancing and private mini session tasters. I'm so excited for tonight. I'm just feeling all ready and juiced up, and I'm just delighted. I'm looking forward to exploring body painting and dancing and massaging and showing you all my yoni and sharing her with you. She's really excited and a little nervous, but she's not shy, so that's the cool part. So, get your tickets on the Eventbrite page for the Temple of Frolic to Frolic Theater and come and play with us tonight. If you're not feeling super abundant financially right now, the temple is moving, so I'm offering discounted and free tickets to all upcoming events, including tonight, and discounts on all my private session work, body work, tantra work, stays, retreats, bone video work, everything. And I'm going to be creating some amazing magic with this professional photographer for you guys tonight. So you'll have something to take home with you to remember the experience. Erotic photography is extremely empowering, and body painting, like on sacred sexual areas and dropping into sacred sexual body painting and fun and play, is great. And I have, oh my god, I have so many costumes for you guys to wear and explore. So we have lots of props for your erotic photography session. If you want to do some fetish photography, you want to do goddess, you want to do fur, you want to like whatever, I can totally help dress you up. I have an extensive wardrobe. As you can see, I change my clothes several times a day. I love doing it, it's fun. And I would love to help you embrace whatever you want to embrace in your empowered erotic photography session. See you tonight. Get in touch, 603-247-5288. If you want to be on the VIP guest list for any of the upcoming events, send me a text with what your budget is, what you can afford, or if you need a free ticket, your name, your email address, if you're single, couple, and your gender identification. All right? I'm blind, so please keep text short and concise. Love y'all.